Hello, my friends. A new test video from Hogwarts Legacy. A small update from yesterday. And yes, it's a little bit Wii performance. Wii looking, and yes, it's Verifit and Proton. It's standard, no specific. Oh, play. So a little bit loading time. I have the game on micro SD, not internal SSD. Come on. Okay. Settings. It's the standard revolution. It's 800p with FSR2 quality, a little bit 500p. And yes, 800p, and all low. Okay, retesting. Oh, challenges. Oh, 99. Nice. Okay.
I'd spend the entire day in Hogsmeade if I could.
No, not bad. Okay, we go map and go to Hogsmeade. So
tips in the hat, if you
please. Oh, not bad. 30 FPS plus. Not bad.
I'd rather scream clean than work. Careful, or someone will get hurt. Incendio. Bombarda.
Okay, the performance, it's not bad. It's not not, I don't know, it's a little bit better now. It's not a big jump to the last update. Yes, it's playable. Oh, 28 FPS. We go inside. Yes, it's not bad. One drop under 30 FPS, 28 FPS, it's okay. And yes, I have the game, play it on Steam Deck and wait, was it changes? Wait. No inventory. Gear. No collections. Yes, I have the game, a very good playable on Steam Deck. Yes, thanks for watching the video, thanks for your commentary and feedback, and have a nice day, my friends. Bye-bye.